Still from the Lagos state, the government has shut down a private laboratory in Ikoyi area of the state for running COVID-19 tests without approval. It was gathered that Akon's Medical Laboratory and Diagnostic Center was situated in a pharmacy on Banana Island. The state's Health Facility Monitoring and Accreditation Agency said the outlet was closed on Friday.